At the end of this video, you will know how to record voiceovers for your next project in just a few seconds with Filmora 9. Keep watching. Hey everyone, it's Elliot from Filmora here to empower your inner video creator. Today we're going to be talking about recording voiceovers. Whether you're narrating a travel vlog or hosting a tutorial, voiceovers are a great way to tell your story or offer instructions without interfering with the visuals. There are two ways to approach voiceover recording. You could edit your video first and then record your voiceover after, or you could record the voiceover and then edit the video around it. We recommend recording the voiceover first, as you will sound the most natural. This way, you won't be chasing the visuals or feeling rushed to keep up. Nervous you won't know what to say? Write out a script or an outline and rehearse it a few times so you feel comfortable. In Filmora 9, recording a voiceover is as simple as a few clicks. Here's how you do it. Start by connecting your microphone to your computer. If you have an internal mic, you can use that, but I always recommend using an external microphone, like this one. Then open Filmora 9. Now that you are ready to record, you can find the voiceover button on the right-hand side of the timeline toolbar. It looks like a microphone. Click it and the record audio window will pop up. Here you can pick the device you want to record from. Select the external microphone. If you want to record your voiceover after you've edited your video, you can mute the project to avoid picking up the sounds already on the video. That's all the setup necessary. Now hit the red microphone button in the middle. You will have a 3-second countdown to prepare yourself. Then it is recording. Once you are done, hit the red button again to stop recording. Click OK and you will see that the voiceover is now in both the media panel and the timeline. You can edit the voiceover track like you would any audio track. There you go, that's how you record voiceover in Filmora 9. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to leave us a like. And if you want more tips and tricks on editing with Filmora 9, hit that subscribe button. I'll see you in the next video. Keep creating.